to X-Plane 11. On that part 2 over trip to Portland, Maine, we've got 59 miles to top of descend while we enjoy the scenic Maine. That lake looks kind of... These lakes look like art. Like something you see in an art museum. Oh, that's shaped like a heart. So we're up to almost to BR, well, 10 minutes away from BRNNS. That looks like a dog. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna look at these lakes. That looks like a snake. Yeah, I think that's the ocean over there. So I think I'm pretty close to the ocean. Yeah, one of my biggest downfall I need to learn how to do is commentary on videos here. That's what you like to plan is just to go airport to airport and explore the United States, explore the world, and see all the different airports, landscape. That looks like one of those, like, snake cartoons. Yeah, there's the ocean. So we got 36 miles to, we have to just start descending. Which will be like 10 minutes, roughly. We got 10.8, we got plenty of fuel. Let's make sure, double check. It goes to 1800 feet. So we're gonna put that into the altitude here. So we're ready to go down. Take a look at the, we got a 5 knot tailwind, 25 knot crosswind, 26 knot wind, it's negative 8 degrees Celsius, which we're fine there, and we're going 276 air in the air, so we're doing pretty good. Looks like a wolf. I think that's an airport we'll be landing at soon. That looks like a bat. It's like one of those, what they call it, Worcester's test or something like that. Well, they can see if you're twisted or not. Maybe a guy from a horror movie carrying a machete. He doesn't have a head. Whoa, what happened there? Oh, we got a little bouncy there. Is the wind pick up? Oh, we got a, oh, we went straight to a headwind. That was probably why. Well, the Atlantic Ocean. Oh, we gotta put information in on the runway, don't we? Or we might have some problems. So we're going on to, wait, one runway are we going on? 11. All right. So this could have been bad. So 109, 90. Dead over there. Alright, we can start descending. First, we got to tell people to put their seatbelt on. Oh. And that's it. Let's go 2500. I don't know if that's like 95. I don't know how far 95 goes. Never been into Maine. I've been to 42 of the lower 48 states. This must be Portland right here. See, I don't know where runway 11 is. I guess we'll find out when we get there. Pretty low now. We can like see. I mean, as for like, we can see like people farming. You can see cars on the road, which is pretty cool. We're about to take the turn here. Let's see what the legs say. So this is going to be this end of episode 2, part 2 of our trip to Portland. We were going to land and turn off the plane, or park and then turn off the plane in the next video. I hope everybody enjoys. Take care.